think we win a tough game. And especially we were a little scared before the game because Sabo wasn't with us and he almost scored every goal for us, so we're very happy now. I always try to be aggressive, you know, to involve with the forwards, and today I think we made a pretty good first half, and the second half we get a little bit tired and we didn't make a good shot. I talked with Fabi, he asked me, he wanted, and I believe was too close to go over the wall. Mm-hmm. So I told him, okay, stay there, move the ball and go hard. And yeah. I think he made a great shot.
Were you talking about that like right before it happened, or had you planned it?
Right before it happened.
Wow.
Yeah, with Kyle. Kyle was there too.
Yeah.
Pretty tough angle, you know, so maybe the goalkeeper, he didn't know if he's gonna to shoot a goal or cross, you know, to somebody head. And I have confidence, you know, to try to look a goal. And I think this is the most important part of the year for every team in the MLS. You know, playoff and tough game for the CONCACAF, you know. We have to be ready, you know. It's better if we can make a good run, you know, in the last couple of months, like 2009.